Partly that. Partly because you're running and you're past people who are walking in front of you.
You don't want to pick Trevor to run with.
So Tamyka, what, you bet 50 k's in there?
A bit over that. About 50.
How are you feeling?
Pretty good. I'm not really ill.
Hi Libby.
Hi, hello.
I was really sick. Kind of third and fourth hour. Wasn't feeling very good at all, but I've come good again, so that's good.
Excellent. Any blisters or niggling injuries?
No.
Touch wood, you won't have any?
Plenty of time to sort it out if they do come along though.
Yep. What do you think of the track and the course?
It's good. I think a lot of people don't like the little hill. I like it. Gives me an excuse for a walk break on the far side. Gives me different muscles. Dust was pretty bad when the wind picked up before, but it's not so bad now.
You're lucky the hail didn't come through.
Yeah, it was a bit funny here because everyone was like, it'll pass over. And then all of a sudden there was a mad panic when everyone quickly started putting everything away, and then it blew over. So.
Yeah, well, it went through pretty heavily just below, just south of the course.
Yeah,
you can see
it dumping down over that way. Panting a bit there.
Oh, you should hear me when I actually get run. I wheeze when I run.
Are you asthmatic?
No, it's just a deep breather. And I usually try not to talk when I'm running. Which stuffs up my breathing rhythm.
And Milani is going to be running tomorrow. Hey Kate.
Hey Milani.
Apparently. Definitely.
So this is the hill. From the bottom end.
Yep.
Coming up through the village.
But I'm on a run lap this time, so you'll have to run with me. You know I was actually on a walk lap, I just decided to run to make you run.
That's all good.
It's good, the timing system's been good. I'm hoping they'll put the TV back up on the table soon so we can see where we're at. Obviously they took it down for fear of storm.
Yeah, okay. Cool. Hey guys, let's one lap with Tamyka Bell, ultra runner. Way to go, Tamyka.